Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app. Seems like the wedding saga will continue in Bollywood after Virat Anushka, Priyanka Nick, Deepika Ranveer and Sonam Anand, as it is reported that Shraddha Kapoor will soon tie the knot with boyfriend Rohan Shrestha. Shraddha and Rohan are reported to be dating for more than a year and the two have now reportedly decided to take another step in the relationship. Rumors have it that Shraddha's family has been hoping that Shraddha ties the knot since she is now at the right age. The actress has finally given in to the request and their wedding is rumored to take place next year. On the work front, Shraddha, who stepped out of the Saina Nehwal biopic, will be making her debut in South Indian cinema with Bahubali actor Prabhas and Saho. Looking at her performing some high-octane stunts in the movie, she has raised the expectations on the film to a new level. She will also be seen opposite Varun Dhawan in Street Dancers, which is directed by Remo D'Souza. The movie is all set to release by the end of 2019.